Ashapura group of industries into mining and manufacturing of major minerals as well as few of the minor minerals. Earlier we used to get inventory, production, dispatch, all those data on either fortnightly or monthly basis. And as on today, now because of SAP S/4HANA, we are getting it on day to day. Every day evening we get, real-time data we get about the production, dispatch, everything. In our industry, for Ashapura, every 30 seconds one truck moves out of either from mines to port, mines to plant, plant to plant, whatever. So we are able to capture each and every movement, and we are able to capture each and every cost. As on today, we are getting costing per invoice based, per customer based, per product based, whatever we want to. So whatever operational, decision needs to be taken, so we get inputs on the real-time basis. So that helps us a lot.
The analytical level also has gone beyond the expectation of the management. One most important analytics what we are using is the costing sheet. So we are doing our costing on a monthly basis. So the way we were doing is previously on manually, now it has come to the system. All our expenses are being booked in the system as well as our revenues are there in the system also. So we can easily do our analysis that where, on which mine or on which product the profitability is coming. So the decision making has become very easy for us.